Okay, guys, we're back. I guess I did not hit the pause button. I ended up hitting the actual record button, and it stopped the recording. Now, another couple things to say quick. There's also supposed to be crap tons of crashes. I don't know, whatever. Basically, what crashes do when I'm recording is, if I'm recording right when the crash happens, I cannot view the video with Windows Movie Maker, with the Windows Media Player, whatever. However, I can open it up in some different video file, or video viewing file things. So I hope I can just upload those. I think I can, I just need to maybe convert the file video, I don't know, whatever. I can't stop looking at the stars. This game looks really pretty. So this is Blind, obviously. Never played it. Haven't. I watched about 2 minutes of a video, and that's it. And what was the 2 minutes of the video? Single player, and that was it. Like just clicking the single player. Oh, okay. Select a character. Apparently, you can have crap tons. Human. Florin, Glitch, what are they? Oh, I see, these are, like, that's female, and apparently that's a dude. I don't know. I think this is what my friend went with. But I usually always go as a human first time I play games. If they have different races. Whatever. Go with the few. There's a big change there! Okay, so there's female, and we can randomize it. Let's feather color. Oh, okay. So we got pink, purple. That orangish yellow, maybe. Oh, I really like that one. Oh, I like that one too. Oh, I like that one. Green, yellow, brown. Okay, we've started over. Yep, totally. What is that? Plumage? 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 I'm not good at the pronunciations. It's something to do with the head. Is it like hair types? But on a bird, it's not really. Shirt. There's not many to choose from, I'll go with this one. Pants. Personality. Oh, how they stand? Is that the personality? I'll just keep it original. Default. Beak style. Something that's easy to mate with. I can't see the beak. Fine, we'll keep that. Ah! Shirt color. I want it to be blue. Pants color. Is there blue? Yes, there is. Oh, yeah. Rockin'. Oh, what is this? Spike Flyer? Oh, it's the name. Mode. Oop. Okay. I thought the game crashed. It stuck there for like, I don't know, 10 seconds maybe. And I was sitting there waiting for the Starbound.exe has stopped working to pop up. New quest! Oh my god, look at this ship. Oh my god, is that Earth? Oh, okay, never mind. Spread your wings. You have narrowly escaped the wrath of the stargazers. Your ship has run out of fuel in orbit of an unknown planet. Before setting out in search of fuel, search your ship's storage for a matter manipulator. Press E to interact with objects. Rewards? What is that? Oh, is this Pixels? My friend was talking about. I don't know, when I was in a chat with my friend when he played this through the first time. I don't know, he was talking about Pixels as currency or something. Is that supposed to be what he was talking about? And we also get, I guess, that's the matter manipulator. Except, oh yeah, I don't know any of the controls in this game, so. Okay, basic there, space, yes. Oh my god, look at that animation. Oh. See, I'm used to playing, I've played like 800 and something hours of Terraria. I love that game so much. Okay, so stuff that glows, I have to interact with. Whoa, okay. Okay, ship locker, and this is my inventory screen, which is I gotta rebound that. Let's see, matter manipulator, manipulates anything that matters. I clicked it, what does that do? Did I break it already? Oh, quest complete. Well done, the matter manipulator allows you to manipulate almost anything in the game world. Except reward. Shop class. It's time to search the planet for fuel. To survive down there, you'll need tools. To produce tools, you'll need to make yourself a crafting table. Use your ship's teleportation platform to beam down. But there's other stuff in here. How do I... Oh, I see. Okay. And this is a broken phoenix sword. Two-handed. Oh, yeah, that's right. I heard you can put things in your hands up here. Yes, we want the torches. Flashlight. A handy flashlight seems to be powered by my energy pool. Okay. What is this? Feather crown seed. Feather crown. Feathers sprout from the top and catch the wind. Okay, don't know what those do besides catching the wind. Armor penetration 1, swing speed 1.92, and damage per swing is 28. Now if this game is like that, if you don't know me already in games like these, I always go for the thing that does more damage. Don't care what you say. Unless it's like a Torg weapon from Borderlands. Okay. Is there anything else I can enter? Yeah, this. What is this? Tech 3D printer. Okay. Oh my god! I can go through. What is this? Oh, that's my fuel thing. Oh, okay. So we've got absolutely no fuel. Oh, this must be... like the star system, I guess. So apparently there's another planet thing here. It's a moon. And then there's a four... Oh, wait, no. Biome is threat level 4. Oh, crap. Jeez. I'll stay on this one. I don't think we can go anywhere, though, not without fuel. Oh. There we go. Look, OCD. Leave me alone. I really like my character. Her boobs. And then we got a diamond. That's a big, that's a ruby. Cut in the shape of a diamond that we've got carrying there. I don't know. Whatever, I'll shut up and stop being stupid. Oh my god, we're on the planet. We got a mushroom. Give me all the mushrooms. Yeah, so basically what I was telling you, some nice music. I just turned it down a little bit. So basically what I was telling you about there being wipes and stuff is that this is not going to be, you know, a continuous... Well, it's going to be a continuous, but there's going to be a lot of restarting, a lot of new worlds, a lot of new characters. And I'll try and make the same character, you know, when they do the first wipe, which I thought was supposed to be sometime within the next couple days. I'm just going crazy picking up these mushrooms. Okay, so I is inventory. How do I select the sword? Okay. So this is my hotbar, I guess. Oh look, it's not like Terraria. Wherever you are looking is where they face. Oh my god, oh, this is awesome. Okay, can I just collect? No, I can't. These are big mushrooms. Are you guys hostile? I don't even know what you are. Oh! Oh my god, what was that? Ah! Frame rate! Something shot at me from down in the cave, and then these guys dropped on me. Okay, so let's check out the matter manipulator here. Yes, I know you can use 2 and 1. I will get used to that. Can I just... Oh, okay, I see where it's blue is where I can... Oh, nice. It digs 4 at a time. Oh, okay, you hold shift, like my friend said, to do 1 at a time. I'll try and use the 4 so it doesn't go so long. Now, is this some type of mineral? Okay, I see it pops up down there at the bottom what you picked up. Coal ore. Oh my god, it's a Koopa! I can't seem to dig that block there. Okay, hold on, let me see here. Is there anywhere... How do I check my quests? Q, maybe? No? E? F. R. T. Z. X. Okay, X, just beast life. V. Oh, what did I do? Schematics. Oh, God. Oops. Wait, so what did I click? X? C. C for what? Oh, crafting! Okay, I get it. Okay. Ooh, hunting bow. We need plant fiber and unrefined wood. Is that fiber? And now it's raining. We need 1 plant fiber and 2 or 10 unrefined wood. Okay, now where are the trees at? And what is plant fiber? Is that like this on the ground? Okay, no, I didn't get anything. Wheat seeds! I don't know what I need these mushrooms. Maybe they'll heal me. See, I don't know why I couldn't mine that other little block of coal or whatever it was. Okay, I'm so used to E as being my inventory. What the? Come at me! Ah! What is he doing?
Run away!
Oh my god, these things are... Ow. Okay, how do I know what my health is? Oh god. Got 3 of like so many bars. I almost don't want to go in there. I see a different kind of ore up there. Oh, nuggets. Yeah, stay that way. I don't see any trees anywhere. Don't tell me these are supposed to be the trees. Well, there's only one way to find out. Oh, you can use your scroll bar. Okay. I'm not... Okay, well, it's shaking.